We are exactly in the middle of the romantic genre with my advanced musicianship class. The first piece from Johannes Brahms that we learned together is The Night in March from the 12 Songs and Romances. Before singing, I dictated the theme of the first part. My student memorized the basic progression of the second beautiful part with the new theme, and we built the canon structure. These steps are really important because if I just analyze or I show them some features of a certain style, all these things mean nothing. Each music style will leave only a vague memory behind unless it's grounded by some lasting experience, a music piece. We have to feel the role they play and the force and meaning they have in that particular piece of music. I think the key to music teaching is that we always have to remind ourselves that the stress is not on teaching, but on music itself.